clothes. Sit by gate on my floor of the glitter. Boy, got a gift like it gotta be Christmas. Swag on this like it gotta be getting it.
Thank you. I'm straight racket and the girls say my acne outrageous. Damn, I'm so expensive, but I can't help my flow ridiculous. Boy, got a gift like it gotta be Christmas. Swag on this like it gotta be candy.
Every now and then I find that all the stars above align like magic. I could watch your eyes all day, and I don't ever wanna break a habit. And now as the sky comes on. We'll be right back.
Yeah. especially those who come from long distances. They've affirmed that God has purposed that their lives should be shared together in the holy bonds of marriage. Let's have prayer. Father, we're so thankful for this opportunity to celebrate this marriage. I thank you that your word declares and shows us that marriage is not man's idea, it's your idea. And I thank you that you created the covenant of marriage. Tonight, as this couple comes together and they make this covenant together, I pray blessings both now and for the rest of their lives, that their marriage will be strong and that they will continue to be a great example for those who follow. In Jesus' name we ask. Who gives this woman to be married to this man? You may be seated. Listen to the words of the Apostle Paul in 1 Corinthians chapter 13. He said, if I speak in the tongues of men or angels, but do not love, I'm only a resounding gong or a clanging cymbal. If I have the gift of prophecy and can fathom all mysteries and all knowledge, and if I have faith to move mountains but have not love, I am nothing. If I give all I possess to the poor and give my body over to hardship that I might boast, but do not have love, I gain nothing. Love is patient. Love is kind. It does not envy. It does not boast. It is not proud. It does not dishonor others. It is not self-seeking. It is not easily angered. It keeps no record of wrongs. Love does not delight in evil, but rejoices with the truth. It always protects, always trusts, always hopes, always perseveres. And now these three remain, faith, hope, and love. But the greatest of these is love. Kevin and Chelsea have prepared these vows that they're about to give to one another. So people come together. So, Kevin, I'll start with you. Kevin, do you take Chelsea to be your partner for life? Not possessing her, but working with her as a part of the home, to encourage and uplift her, and to nurture her dreams, to respect and cherish her through sorrows and success, to communicate fully and fearlessly, giving her your hand and your heart as a sanctuary of warmth and peace. Do you pledge your love, devotion, faith, and honor as you join your life to hers? If so, I would have you answer, I do. Chelsea, do you take Kevin to be your partner in life, not possessing him, but working with him as a part of the whole, to encourage and uplift him, and to nurture his dreams, to respect and cherish him through sorrow and success, to communicate fully and fearlessly, giving him your hand and your heart as a sanctuary of warmth and peace? Do you pledge your love, devotion, faith, and honor as you join your life to his? If so, I would have you answer, I do. Kevin, what token do you present to Chelsea to affirm that you will faithfully keep these vows that you've made? I'll have you place this on her ring finger. Kevin, take you, Chelsea.
I take you, Chelsea.
To be my lawfully wedded wife.
To be my lawfully wedded wife.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poor.
For richer or for poor.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
Until death do us part.
Until death do us part.
Gold is chosen for the ring because it is an enduring metal that neither tarnishes nor fades. In the same way, your love for Chelsea must never be tarnished by the cares and the storms of life, nor fade with the coming years. Chelsea, what token do you offer that you will faithfully keep your vows together? A ring is chosen because it is round, without a starting or stopping place. So your love for Kevin must never be ending despite the cares and the storms of life. Kevin, now that Chelsea has taken your hand in marriage, she's not only gained a husband, but she also has gained two children as well. This time, Chelsea is prepared. She vows to Carly and to Caden. Carly and Caden, would you come and stand next to your father? Chelsea, promise to Carly and to Caden to be fair